And a just-announced effort by Salinas city officials to further boost business as we climb slowly out of the Great Recession. We get the details now from Action News reporter Felix Cortez. He joins us live from Salinas.
Well, Dale, the mayor today announcing a brand new initiative to save nearly 1,000 high-paying jobs here in Salinas. And it all stems from centers around this company, HSBC. Last month, the CEO announced in London that it will undergo a major restructuring. Well, that sent chills through the city hall because HSBC runs its credit card division here in town and employs more than 800 people. While there have been no plans announced to close the center, the mayor says he's not waiting around for that decision, so he announced today an effort to reach out to other creditors who might be interested in taking over the HSBC building should that company decide to close shop.
And one of the things we would do is we would quickly say, hey, there's a close to 1,000 people here, highly trained in an evolving financial services world, off the shelf, many who are likely bilingual. Shouldn't that have some value to people in a new world?
And we want to make it very clear that neither us nor the mayor has heard any news that HSBC has decided to close its office here in Salinas. That news just hasn't come. Basically, today, the mayor saying that he's not going to be blindsided by that decision should HSBC decide to close its office. He's taking the proactive approach of marketing that office, its staff, and the credit services division here in Salinas to other creditors should HSBC eventually make the decision to close shop here in Salinas. Reporting from City Hall, I'm Felix Cortez-Dale. Back to you in the studio.
Okay, Felix. Thank-